I'm going to talk about my experience this year in a host family. I'm living in a family with three children from Académie Lafayette, a dog and a cat, and I can now say that I'm a true member of this family. The host families are supposed to feed us and find us a way to go to school, but of course this year allows us to experience the American life. Therefore, I got the chance to spend a lot of time with my host family and to go out with them.
We do not ask our host family to entertain us every weekend. It's always fun to take time to discover the good that Kansas City has to offer. I know that, for example, with my family, back when I got here, we went to a Royals game together. It's always fun also to discover American celebrations like Halloween, so we went trick-or-treating. We also did Thanksgiving together. So yeah, taking time in the weekend during the holidays to discover what it means to be American is very important and a fun part of the experience.
But don't worry, we also are very independent. Most of us already lived alone in France, so we know how to be independent. And about socialization, thanks to the program, we are 10 interns, so we hang out a lot with them. It's like another family here. We discovered a lot in the town and in the United States. We did a lot of things together and we support each other a lot. That's a big help.
I personally would like speaking of traveling, because traveling is one of the points of this internship, I think. Discovering America, discovering the American culture, and that's what we did this year. We traveled a lot. We traveled alone, we traveled together. We went to Vegas, we went to Chicago by train. It was such a great experience. Some of us traveled with our host families. That was my case. I went to Florida, in Miami and Orlando. That was so cool. I also met people from my family that flew to the United States, and we did a big road trip out together. And so we just would like reminding you that all these things are not possible without you, because this experience is not possible without you.
I'd love to come back on the point that Leah has made just before. I feel like it's very important for you to know that every intern gets a stipend every month. So with that, we can afford all the trips we want to make, do all the things we'd love to enjoy here in Kansas City or elsewhere, you know. So yeah, I feel like it's very important for you to know that. I also want to tell you about a typical day for an intern. So every morning we wake up, we have breakfast, of course, and then it's time to go to school. So some interns can walk to school, some others will take the bus to go to school, or sometimes host families can drive them. It's really up to you. It also depends from where you live. So our day starts at 8 a.m., ends at 4. So after 4, we're going home. And personally, I think it's the time where I get to hang out with my host family, tell them a little bit about my day, ask about their day, of course, and talk about a lot of things, you know. So I feel like it's really important to take that time during the day to hang out, you know.